say. And we want, I want on behalf of the people of Nyamira to congratulate Mr. Maraga, Justice Maraga, for his appointment. We want to thank the Almighty God, because we also know that Maraga is a staunch believer in God, an SDA. We, some of us, have had opportunity to grow up with him. So on behalf of his community as well, and the whole people of Nyamira, we want to congratulate the team that went through the rigorous exercise of interviewing him along with the rest of the people. And we want to congratulate them for arriving at a consensus of choosing Justice Maraga to be our next Chief Justice. Uh-huh. We have known him before. He's a forthright person. He's a very honest man. He's a hard-working man. I will describe him from his youth as someone, workaholic, somebody who takes a lot of time to look at whatever he's doing in details. We know that he's going to exercise his best in terms of the responsibility that has been bestowed upon him. Yes, prestigious position, and we wish him every success, every luck, and may God guide him as he does that.
We hear that you grew up with him. Maybe you can tell us the things that you can remember him for from the very tender age to until now.
Whenever we used to play those balls, you know, those balls that you make from leaves. He would make sure, he was a determined person, he would make sure that his team would win, and whatever he used to do, even when he was at school, we did not go to the same school myself. I mean, I went to a different school while he was at Maranda, I was at Maseno. He used to put people together, he would guide them, he would tell the youth to work hard. And pass the exams so that their lives would be good lives in the future. Everything he used to do, it was meticulous. Yes.